nuts. How can anyone at this point say that this was not pay to play, straight up buy influence, and peddle influence?
Thank you.